Seth Carr. You might remember him from Black Panther. And how did it feel having Black Panther nominated for an Oscar, the first superhero movie ever?
But that felt amazing. It was like, just to know that I'm going in the books for one of the most, the best movies in the world right now. And you know, like, that's going in the history books. So like that's a really cool thing to have, like, to like know about yourself and stuff. Yeah.
And now we're in season 2 of Night Squad, and it's been airing. How excited have you been for the world to see your character?
Very excited. Season 2 was phenomenal. The sets were great and stuff. The crew is always great. And, like, I can't wait for everybody to see season 2.
Now, not only do you have Night Squad coming out, you're also joining season 3 of Free Reign. Emmy nominating, Emmy winning Free Reign. How was that going to London and just being in a different country?
Well, it was so cool. Like, getting to see, like, getting to go to different countries, because in different countries they have different cultures, you know, and it's really cool to get to see how their daily lifestyle over there is, because it's different than America. Because I mean, London is still like there's like a lot of honking and stuff, but America, it's so much different, because when you go there, it's like a whole new world that you like there's so much of the world that nobody has ever seen. So I was very excited to get to go here.
Can you tell us a little about the character you're playing?
I play Aaron, and I'm basically like a cowboy little boy, like, you know, like, I'm always getting in trouble, but I was dyslexic, so I was getting very mad and I was causing a lot of trouble. So I went over to England to go stay with my grandpa, so like I can get all that stress and anger out to make me into a better kid. So, and then I had a really fun time being there, and I loved it now, and I've turned out a lot better.
I'm so excited to see season 3. I love that show. I think it's awesome. And one more question before you go. How far away are you going to run if they try to slime you?
Very far. It's like a good mile.
A good mile.
Yeah.
I love it. Thank you so much, and congratulations on everything.
Thank you.